If you are using Mediator to implement your use cases, you probably also use the iPublisher to implement the publish-subscribe pattern. But you might be surprised to learn that the PubSub implementation isn't really asynchronous because you will have to wait for all of your handlers or subscribers to complete.